Are there any benefits with platelet-rich plasma? I have just undergone a hair transplant, follicular unit extraction method, on March 10th, 2014. After the transplant, I received a platelet-rich plasma treatment. Does anybody know if there are any benefits with PRP? Also, 10 days after the transplant, I still suffer from soreness and mild pain from the donor area.
Thank you for your question. You submitted photos of the area where you had your FUEs extracted, as well as where you had the FUEs placed. And you describe in your question that you had a PRP injection. And so you're asking basically two things. One is, does PRP have any benefit? And two, is it normal to still have soreness? Well, to answer first the first question about PRP, it is very well established in several fields, including orthopedic surgery and in oral surgery, as well as in wound care medicine, that platelet-rich plasma does help wound healing. And certainly in the hair restoration field, many people have used platelet-rich plasma very effectively to try to treat hair loss as a single type of treatment, as well as for facilitating healing, whether it's the donor area as well as the areas of the grafts. In our practice, we use platelet-rich plasma routinely combined with a material called extracellular matrix. Now, this is the material that is derived from pig bladder that is originally designed for wound healing, and we use it for when we close our donor areas and we find that the healing is exceptional. Many of the concerns of the strip method was for regarding scars, and by combining good cosmetic surgical technique, the right patient, and the use of extracellular matrix and platelet-rich plasma, we've had very nice healing in our donor areas. In addition, we have been using platelet-rich plasma with extracellular matrix to actually treat hair loss. And so for our patients, whether we do a transplant or not, we're able to help them with the progression of hair thinning. So the short answer to your question again is, yes, platelet-rich plasma does help healing in my clinical experience. As far as soreness is concerned, there is going to be soreness for some time. It is normal for an area where there was trauma. Surgical trauma is still controlled trauma. And for there to be some inflammation and some tenderness, which is typically normal. If there's severe pain or fever, that's a different story, but that's something that you have probably been very well instructed by your doctor. So at this point, continue communicating with your doctor, and I hope that my answer was helpful to you. I wish you the best of luck. Thank you for your question.